You don't have to worry about not talking to me. I don't want you to talk to me, do you hear?
You seem amused, Mr. Lexi. Is it a joke we can all share?
Well, you tell me.
Unlimited petrol.
And all the whiskey you want. You're sitting pretty, aren't you, Holden? Yes, it's a lovely war.
Start your breathing, then. Breathe quite deeply. Breathe. Breathe.
It smells a bit funny, Mr. Christie.
Yes. Do you feel a bit dizzy?
I do a bit.
Yes, well, that's all the goodness taking effect.
Why did I ever marry you, Billy?
I don't know, dear. Why did you?
Because you're weak. And because you need me.
Well, those are two good reasons.
He thinks you're Santa Claus.
I am.
Your drum is good. And I hear also your French. Your arms. Up!
When you pass a commission officer, you don't wave your end about like a pregnant penguin. You execute a salute in the following manner.
And in all truth, it is not me, or even Ben or Jack or Billy, that you truly honor. You honor Mahatma Ghandi and his plea to all of us to live in peace.
Now, eventually, you do plan to have dinosaurs on your dinosaur tour, right? Hello? Hello? Yes?
I really hate that man.
Don't mind thinking.
Oh, it's Batasi.
Regret tell you Spicer passed away. Condolences from his old pals. I like that. Shows proper feeling.
I have had a very varied